to be pronounced on a Trollip. They have been on an onslaught against the EFF, insulting us, saying they are going to open cases against us. You know what they are doing? They are pushing us further away. Why? If there is no Trollip mayor, we can as well not have any mayor. So make the EFF angry to a point that it removes other mayors because they are black and useless. I mean, the mayor to us is Trollip. In the absence of Trollip, they can as well just remove all of them. Let's make them more angry. Let's open cases against them. Let's attack them from all angles. And how? We're not going to do it. We're not going to remove those mayors. They must remove them themselves. We're not going to remove them. They are angry because a white man is being removed. And therefore, they don't care about these black ones. Who's he still going to pay high price for this racism of LDA? He thinks he's on top of situation and then he's defending whiteness. The day they turn against him, they will know that they've got no mercy for black people. But no mercy. Look at how they are doing, what they are doing to Soli and Mashaba and Patricia Dili. We have had to go and say Patricia Dili, even when we don't believe in her. Just to say, yo, Mwanabatu. This black lady Banna is being abused by this male African bullies. Let's protect her. They don't care. But why does the DA think it is the only ones who have the right to pass motion of no confidence against their mayors? We never insulted them when they passed the motion of no confidence against Patricia Dili. We just went and exercised our democratic right. We never called them, no, we never shouted at them. They were doing their own thing. They had the right to do it. We never screamed at them. They think they are the only ones who can pass motion of no confidence against people. They think they've got an exclusive right to pass motions of no confidence. They can hire and fire. They think they've got the power to hire and fire people and no one else can do it. And that's a white mentality. That's whiteness. That's how it is. It thinks that it is the only ones who can hire and fire. They are not used to being questioned. They are used to being given instruction. And they can't tolerate a party like the EFF that questions. Because it's a relationship of a boss and a boy. Boss and a boy. That's exactly why we will punish them. This white